life goes on. That's what he said. So matter of fact, he's right, of course, it does go on for us, but when it goes about something that we cherish. To cry is natural. A good cry helps, because we didn't know what we had until it was gone. James Miller Ferguson was my dad, my hero, and more importantly, he was my mate. He was my best mate.
So, you own up to being it, but you leave all the blame at your mate's door.
So who do you blame?
You.
Me?
Yeah, I mean, it was all your fault, and even if it wasn't, my parents never really liked you anyway, so that was the best option.
Charming.
Oh no, you have to work hard in all your lessons, they're all important.
Except French.
Look back in the good times, have a beer, and cremate me. For Pete's sake, do you know how expensive it is to get buried these days?
Ferguson, I've
been
long enough to know your
bar is
much more than
you. You haven't seen my bike, have you? He could go down. No, I would rather give him all our money, put him on a plane straight.
What if the storm ends?
So rather than babbling about him and stuff, you know, I'm going to do just as he asked and look back at the good times.
Ever again, the perfect halo of cold